Faira. Faira bisa dengar suaranya enggak? Halo, bisa dengar suaranya enggak, Faira?
Bisa, Pak.
Halo, Deswita.
Iya, Pak.
Halo, assalamualaikum. Ya,
Waalaikumsalam.
Halo, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Salam. Dengar ya, Nak ya?
Dengar, Bu.
Nah, tapi kok Buri hanya enggak dengar, kok Buri sing budek. Pak Enggar, aku kok terus aku pakai ini apa enggak? Aku enggak dengar suaranya anak-anak. Halo, selamat pagi Bu Rita. Dengar suara saya mboten?
Dengar suara saya tidak.
Bu Rita. Bu Rita. Dengar suara saya nggih? Halo?
Fokuslah sini, bukan sini.
Sorry, mute-nya gak tak nyala, no. Ini suaranya Pak Ajis kok berubah. Wajahnya berubah pisan. Operasi pirang bulan itu. Legak nih ngomah itu. Kudu ning studio ta?
Ajak rame.
Hah? Kelakuan.
Operator sik ngeluh.
Iki apa anakku gak ada sing jawab iki apa iki? Karepe iki karo blas iki piye terusan? Yes. Oh iki anak Nelson si ganteng.
Oh iki aktif banget iki seneng aku.
Dua partisipan. Jari pira berapa? 320 ya. 9 lagi pinter-pinter ini. Selalu aktif.
Pak Egar. Wih. Aku ditinggal operator. Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everybody.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Who and you?
Yes, I'm fine. I hope all of you are fine, happy, and healthy. Okay, I miss you so much. Don't you miss me?
Yes. Miss you.
Don't you miss to come to your school?
Bu Riwin baru datang dari Belanda, anak ya.
Okay. Today is the first for English lessons in quality improvement program. Then I will discuss about the easiest one, the easiest text yang paling gampang.
Tak buka. Ayo pembuka lagi.
Oh, ngaten nggih. Maaf.
Halo. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Selamat pagi kepada anak-anak kelas 9 SMP Negeri 4 Surabaya. Selamat berjumpa kembali di KIP hari ini. Pada hari ini kita akan mempelajari untuk mata pelajaran Bahasa Inggris yang akan dipandu oleh Ibu Riwin Dwi Harnani. Sebelumnya, mohon maaf untuk kalian segera diaktifkan kameranya dan di unmute ya, di mute suaranya selama nanti kalian menyimak dengan baik dan bisa bertanya kepada Ibu Riwin. Kemudian kalian juga apa ya, selama di rumah kalian harus benar-benar menjaga protokol kesehatan. Oke, lanjut saja kepada Ibu Riwin karena waktunya sudah 8.30 lebih. Saya akan memulai dan kepada Ibu Riwin dipersilakan.
Oke, thank you Pak Enggar. Oke, I will repeat once again please. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everybody.
Morning.
Good morning.
I hope all of you are fine, happy and healthy. Okay. In this program we will discuss about the easiest text. We have three kind of text. For the first is interpersonal transactional. Then the second is about short, and also it's about functional text. Now we will discuss about the easiest one. Okay, the easiest one is interpersonal transactional text. Nah, kita ada tiga text ya. Nah, yang sudah kita pelajari pada first is interpersonal transaksional, functional text, dan kemudian short text. Nah, kita yang untuk pertemuan ini kita membicarakan masalah yang paling gampang. Interpersonal and transaksional. Oke. Okay. Kira-kira apa sih interpersonal dan transaksional itu? Yuk coba kita lihat. Interpersonal text adalah teks interpersonal berkaitan dengan strategi komunikasi di mana orang menjaga dan atau membangun hubungan sosial atau orang menggunakan bahasa tersebut untuk membantunya membangun dan menjaga hubungan baik dengan orang lain. Transaksional teks adalah teks yang digunakan untuk berhubungan dengan orang lain dengan tujuan agar kita memperoleh apa yang kita kehendaki dari penggunaan teks tersebut. Oke. Berdasarkan pada definisi dari teks ini, ada ide enggak kira-kira yang akan kita bahas itu tentang apa? Ada enggak? Ada ide enggak yang akan kita bahas itu tentang apa? Ya. Teks interpersonal berkaitan dengan strategi komunikasi. Strategi komunikasi untuk membangun hubungan sosial. Ada ide enggak kira-kira apa yang akan kita bahas? Masih ingat enggak? Strategi komunikasi. Seperti yang Bu Riwin tadi dari awal sudah mempraktekkan good morning everybody. Nah, itu adalah strategi komunikasi untuk membangun hubungan sosial. Nah, ada ide enggak? Kira-kira kita membicarakan masalah apa?
Cara untuk menyapa orang lain atau untuk berbicara.
Halo.
Halo.
Ya, kira-kira tentang apa ya? Ayo. Strategi komunikasi. Oke. Strategi komunikasi, kira-kira tentang apa ini? Ayo.
Memulai pembicaraan.
Oke, memulai pembicaraan. Oke, memulai pembicaraan. Nah, kalau tadi Briwin good morning everybody, berarti Briwin memulai pembicaraan dengan apa itu?
Sapaan.
Sapaan. Nah, sapaan berarti sapaan itu menyatakan bahwa ungkapan ya akan bicara kita bicarakan di sini adalah ungkapan. Nah, dari awal kalau kita ketemu orang menyatakan bahwa ungkapan good morning everybody. Oke. Good morning Mr. Enggar. Nah, Mr. Enggar, good morning. How are you today? Nah, ini menyatakan tentang greeting dan responnya. Oke. Ada yang punya ide lagi? Kira-kira apa lagi selain greeting? Untuk mengungkapkan. Nah, untuk
mengutarakan pendapat.
Mengutarakan pendapat. Oke. How to express our opinions. Okay, good. Any else? Ada lagi? Bagaimana kalau mengutarakan pendapat? Yo, bisa memberikan contohnya?
I think we can go to school now.
Yes, I think we can go to school now. Okay. Okay, thank you, Virus. Okay, any else? Ada lagi yang mungkin masih ingat? Ekspresi apa? Yang sudah kita pelajari. What expression that we have learned? Okay, whether in 7th grade or also in the 9th grade. Okay, come on. Ada lagi?
Memriwin suaranya pelan.
Oh, pelan. Okay. Okay, how about this? I'm sorry, Mom. I can't join in QIP. It's okay for this time, but not for next time. Okay, what Anissa want to express?
Forgive.
Iya, apologize. Okay, meminta maaf. Okay, I'm sorry, Mom. I can't join. Nah, it's okay for this time. Okay, ini responnya. So we can discuss about apologize and respond. Okay. So how about this? My grandma got sick. She has to stay in the hospital for a new days. What happened to her? She got cancer. I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you for saying so. What express that Arsa want to say?
Sad.
Which one? Kalimat mana yang menyatakan bahwa dia sedih?
My grandma got sick.
Arsa, I ask you to Arsa.
Apa, oh, Arsa.
Iya, apa yang ingin disampaikan oleh Arsa? I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah.
Apologize.
Apologize, are you sure? I'm sorry to hear that. The situation is my grandma got sick. She has to stay in the hospital. Okay. What happened to her? She got cancer. I'm sorry to hear that. Apakah ini apologize?
Prihatin.
Prihatin? Oke. Okay. Kalau bahasa Inggrisnya prihatin itu apa? Simpati. Ya, yeah. Simpati. Untuk menyatakan simpati. What is simpati? Ikut merasakan apa yang dirasakan atau mengucapkan saya sedih mendengarnya. Oke. Okay. Then about this. Dara Wismilak, I will take part in the storytelling competition. Sure, good luck. I hope you will in the competitions. What expression is it?
Confident.
Are you sure? What expression?
Maybe.
Okay, how about the others? Dara Wismilak, I will take part in the storytelling competition. Sure, good luck. I hope you will win in the competition. Ayo. No idea? No idea? Yeah. Hope and wish. Masih ingat? Do you still remember about hope and wish? No?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, which one? Kata mana? Kalimat mana yang menunjukkan ada hope, ada wish-nya? Di situ kan sudah
Dara, wish Dara, wish me luck, and I hope you will, hope win, you will in win the competition.
Good luck.
Good luck. I hope you will win the competition.
Okay. 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 How about this? Wow, it's beautiful and nice cake. I'm sure your mom will like it. Thanks, I hope so too. What expression is it?
Appreciation.
Appreciation, yes. Kalimat mana yang menyatakan bahwa, oh ini appreciation.
It's beautiful and nice cake.
It's beautiful and nice. Nah, itu untuk menyatakan price atau pujian. Oke, okay. Nice atau pujian. Oke. Okay. How about this? My mom make me do the homework before I go to school. I think you should. Your mom is right. Oke, okay, you are teenagers. Yes, you are right. By the way, can you accompany me to the mall? In this pandemic situation, we should go nowhere. I bring a lot of money. We can shop anything we want. I don't think so that we can save a lot of money in a bank. Okay, what expressions?
Agreement, disagreement.
Okay, agreement and disagreement. Which one? Mana yang agreement dan mana yang disagreements?
I don't think so that.
Which one? Is it agreement or disagreement?
Disagreement.
Yes, I don't think so that it is a disagreement. Okay, how about agreements?
I think you should.
Yes, I think you should. Okay, boy is agreement with Reva moms. Okay. Okay, how about this? I notice that the ditch in your neighborhood is clean. Yeah, we have cleaned it. We look after fish in order to provide nutrition food for us. Okay, how about this? What expression says it? Okay, come on.
In order to, in order that.
In order to? What expressions? Oh, if we use in order to
care
to
something
care in order to, okay, in order to, we look after face in order to, okay, Dafa said that, oh, the expression is about in order to, okay. What expression that we, that the Randy wants to say?
Reason.
Reason? To give reason. Reason?
Giving purpose.
No. Okay, in order to.
To giving reason.
To give a reason.
Yes.
To give a reason. Are you sure to give a reason? We look after face.
To give a purpose.
Yes, giving a purpose. Purpose, tujuan. Nah, di dalam tujuan sebenarnya ada dua ya. Selain in order to, ada lagi. Apa satu lagi?
In order that.
Oh, so in, that.
So that. So, yeah. So can you make an example about so? Can you make a sentences? Okay, who can make a sentences about so? Come on. No? Tidak ada yang bisa?
I can, ma'am.
Yes, okay, Fairuz. Okay, come on.
My hands are dirty, so I must clean them.
Yes, my hands are dirty, so I wash my hands. Okay, so, and how about so that? How about so that?
I buy a new pen so that I can write again.
Okay, can you repeat my sentence, please?
I buy a new pen so that I can write again.
I buy a new
pen.
Pen so that I can
write again.
Okay, I buy a new pen so that I can write again. Okay, thank you, Fairuz. Intentions or purpose. Okay. Ada lagi enggak sebelum kita ke soal-soalnya? Ada lagi enggak ekspresi yang sudah kita pelajari? Ayo kita merefresh. Okay, let we ask refresh our minds about the subject that we have learned about interpersonal and transaksional. Okay, yuk. Selain yang sudah ada tadi, kira-kira apa lagi? I think we have many expressions. We have many expressions. Not only this. Okay. Ada lagi enggak kira-kira yang bisa kalian sebutkan selain yang sudah ada tadi? For examples, attention please. Hi, Fairuz. What expressions that we want, that I want to get? Hi, attention please. Do you still remember about the subjects in in 8th grade? Masih ingat tentang pelajaran yang kelas 8? Attention please. Hi. What is it?
Pay attention.
Yes, pay attention. How to get attention. Okay. Do you understand? Do you get it?
Understanding.
Yeah, checking understanding someone. Okay, congratulations, Givari.
Appreciation.
Yes, appreciation. Any else maybe? Ada lagi yang lain mungkin?
Suggestion.
No? Suggestions, okay. Can you give the examples, Nelson? Can you give the examples about the suggestions? You should.
You should go to the hospital.
Yes, you should go to the hospitals if you are sick. Okay. Any else? Ada lagi? Suggestions?
Opinion.
You should take your note in science class.
Okay. Can you repeat once again, please?
You should take your note in science class.
Yes, you should not.
You should take a note in science class.
You should take a note. Okay, you should.
Science class.
Yes, you should take a note. Okay, how about the other expressions?
Opinion.
Prohibition.
Opinions, okay. Opinions, can you give the examples about opinions?
What is your opinion?
Yes, what is your opinion? So what do you think about this? Okay, like this. I think blah, 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 blah. Okay, any else? Ada lagi?
Prohibition. Prohibition.
Prohibitions. Okay, prohibitions. Okay, about prohibitions. Okay, come on, virus.
You must not kill human.
You must not kill human. Yes, you are right. Absolutely right. Okay. Try to answer these questions rightly. Let's start. So if you, the rule is, if you answer, then please give the reason why you choose A, B, C, or D. Okay, do you agree?
Yes.
Yes, you must agree. Okay, there was a meeting in Albert's office. Albert should lead the meeting because the project was his responsibility. Okay, English boss, I can't read it. Okay, Pak Enggar, can you help me? Pak Enggar, can you help me? Can you help me? Okay. Okay, all participants has become. Can you leave it?
Apa?
Bisa di ini, nggak bisa ya di ini.
Tulisan.
Okay, because I can't see the. No. Okay. Yes. Okay.
Tidak usah.
Yes. Okay. What's responsibility? Okay. With minutes, I will read for you. All participants had come, including his boss, the partner from other companies, and the staff. The boss, we have been waiting for you for more than 1 hour. Please forgive me, sirs. The street was so busy. Streets are always busy. Let's start the evening. Let's start the meeting. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm so sorry for this inconvenience on our marketing plan, etc. Okay. Who can answer number one?
I can try, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, okay. Can you read the questions first?
Why does Albert ask for an apology to the boss?
Yes.
A, he is late.
Why?
Because we can find the words, this one. Please forgive me, sir. The streets were so busy. That's mean he is late.
Okay. Please forgive.
And then we have been waiting for you for more than 1 hour.
Yes, we have been waiting for you for more than 1 hour. It's mean that all the people are waiting for Albert. So it means that Albert is late. Okay. So. Okay. Now next. We still discuss about Albert. Okay, how about the second? what the boss means by streets are always busy.
I think the
B,
the boss gives him an apology.
D?
Do, yes.
Yes, okay. What does the boss say? Streets are always busy. Streets are always busy. Okay, come on. Kita baca yang Albert. Please forgive me, sir. The streets was so busy. The boss said, "Ah, jalan ya selalu sibuk, jalan ya selalu padat. Let's start the meeting. Ayo kita meeting." What's the boss mean? Apa yang dimaksud boss tersebut mengatakan, "Ya, jalan selalu sibuk."
Okay. Bosnya nggak terima.
I think si
boss
nggak terima. Bosnya nggak terima alasan.
Oke, okay, so next one. C. Are you sure?
Yang C.
Yang C, man.
Yang C.
The boss can't take.
Can't take any reason.
Yakin?
Yes.
Maafkan saya, Pak. Jalannya padat atau jalannya rame, ya. Jalan selalu sibuk. Nah, it's mean that bosnya mengatakan tidak menerima alasan apapun. Oke. Thank you. Okay, then how about number three? Good morning, Dr. Garner. Hi, Alex. Come in. What must I do for you? I would like to say thank you for everything. You have been very helpful during my study here. Well, I just did my job. What is your next plan? I've just applied a job as a lecturer in my home country. Okay, gardener. What is gardener response? Thank you very much. Well, I'm leaving for Indonesia tomorrow. I would like to say goodbye for the last time. Oh, that's sad to see you leave. Goodbye, Alec. Okay, what is gardener's response? Okay, which one? Don't you have any idea? I've just applied a job as a lecturer in my home country.
I think C.
C? Okay, I wish you get a good job. I wish you get a good job.
Yang do, ma'am.
Do? Okay, what is your reasons? Okay, yuk. Why you choose C and why you choose D? Okay, there are two answers. Which one is the correct one? Yo, yang mana? Kira-kira. Ya, yang C tadi, virus. What is your reasons?
Because I think I don't know. I'm confused.
You are confused? Then how about D? Nia, I think Nia. Are you sure? Nia or?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay, Nia, what is your reasons?
I think my answer is
your answer is D. Okay, what is your reasons? Is it your answer D?
My answer is C. I wish you get a good job.
The same with who answers D? Who answers D? Siapa tadi yang menjawab D? Ada yang menjawab D tadi? Iya. Ada? Enggak ada?
Saya, ma'am.
Yang tadi.
What is your reason? Why?
Because he just applied for a job.
Because applied a job. Okay. I've just applied a job as a lecturer in my home country. Oh, saya akan melamar pekerjaan sebagai dosen di negara saya. Jawabannya kira-kira bagaimana?
I think Mr. Garner need Alex get a good job after study in here.
Okay. So the answer is C.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, yes ma'am.
Okay. So, and then gini. Saya akan melamar pekerjaan sebagai dosen di negara saya. Oke. Okay. Itu jawaban kita apa? Ya, semoga kamu dapatkan pekerjaan yang baik. Is it right like this?
I wish you luck.
Semoga kamu sukses, semoga kamu berhasil mendapatkan pekerjaan apa? Nah, pekerjaannya kan sudah pasti, iya. Nah, kalau I wish you get a good job, berarti pekerjaannya belum. Semoga kamu mendapatkan pekerjaan yang baik. Nah, padahal di situ sudah dijelaskan. Jadi ada penjelasan, ya, semoga berhasil. Berhasil menjadi apa? Berhasil menjadi seorang dosen. Oke, the answer is
D.
Okay, so the answer is D. Okay, how about this? May I borrow your note? Next Friday, there will be a quiz, so I will use that note to learn. It will not belong. I need to copy some paragraph. When will you return it? Tomorrow at 9. Can I trust you? Swear, I will be on time. It will not belong. What does it refer to?
Borrowing the note.
Borrowing?
Copying the note.
A, borrowing the note.
Okay. Kalimat mana yang mendukung jawabanmu?
May I borrow your note?
Yes. May I borrow your note? It's not. It will. It's mengacu kepada note pinjam.
Borrowing the note. Okay. Yes.
Is it right? Okay, next. Excuse me. I bought this last week and now it's stopped. I'm sorry, that's rather unusual. They are usually very reliable. But it's not working, so I'm sorry about that. Can I see your receipts? Here is the receipts. Complete the dialogue. What is we said after so?
B.
B. Why?
C, maybe.
C? Okay. Please tell us the reasons. Give the reason why you choose B, why you choose C.
I think I choose C because usually I'd like with two.
I would like to. I would like to refund. Okay. Karena di sini bagaimana? Kata mana yang kalimat mana yang mendukung jawabannya? I would like to refund. I would like to refund. I would like to refund. Ini berdas yang kita lihat di sini adalah maknanya. I would, kalau di bahasa Indonesia kan kira-kira apa ini? I would like to refund. Kira-kira apa? Kalau di bahasa Indonesia kan? Kalau di bahasa Indonesia kan kira-kira apa? Oke, yang C. I would like to refund. Refund itu apa? Kalau kalian, saya rasa nggak asing lagi ya dengan kata refund. Refund itu apa?
Asing? Pengembalian.
Pengembalian, pengembalian. Nah, sekarang dilihat dari konteksnya di sini. I would like to refund. Lihat dari konteksnya kalimat ini. I would like to refund. Kalau di bahasa Indonesia kan bagaimana?
Saya ingin mengembalikan.
Uang. Saya ingin mengembalikan.
Iya.
Are you sure? Kamu yang beli. Kamu yang akan mengembalikan.
No.
Saya ingin mengembalikan uang.
No.
Saya ingin dikembalikan uang.
Nah, which one? Yang mana berarti? Kalau I would like to refund, saya ingin mengembalikan, saya akan mengembalikan. Oke, okay, saya akan mengembalikan.
Yang B.
B, I'd like a refund.
Karena saya ingin pengembalian.
Saya ingin pengembalian dana.
Which one? A or
B.
I?
B.
B. I would like a refund. Saya
ingin, saya ingin pengembalian uang.
Pengembalian. Nah, apa bedanya antara a refund dengan to refund? Kalau ada e-nya, nah berarti refund-nya ini tidak lagi dipakai sebagai kata kerja, tetapi berfungsi sebagai kata benda. Saya ingin pengembalian. Kalau di sini ada kata to, berarti ini diikuti oleh kata kerja. Kita tahu kalau kata kerja kita melakukan sesuatu. Iya, kalau kita kata kerja kita melakukan sesuatu. Saya ingin mengembalikan. Nah, iya, saya ingin mengembalikan. Oke, do you get it?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have any questions so far? No. Sebenarnya nggak ada yang perlu, cuman yang harus kita ini adalah pemahaman kita terhadap teks atau konteks yang ada, pemahaman kita terhadap konteks yang disajikan. Oke, okay, thank you. Next. Let's go to the art night. I can because sorry. Okay. Do you see it? Can you read it? Bisa dibaca ya?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I'm so sorry, I can't read this. Gak bisa baca karena dihalangi ada ini. What can be inferred from the text? What can be inferred from the text? Yeah. Do you get the point of the questions?
D.
What can be?
Yes.
D.
Okay. Sorry, if you get the points of the questions, I think it's easy for you to answer it. Yeah. What can be inferred? Paham ya pertanyaannya? Pertanyaannya paham ya?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Kalau di bahasa Indonesia kan seperti apa? Kalau di bahasa Indonesia kan kira-kira
kesimpulan dari teks.
Kesimpulan
apa yang
dari
bisa disimpulkan dari teks
tersebut?
Oke, what can be?
Apa kesimpulan teks tersebut?
Iya. What can conclude? Nah, jadi ada ya. Oke. Kesimpulannya apa di sini?
Di mem.
David is going to go to dental clinic. Dental clinic.
David is going to go to the dental clinic with sentence that supports your answers. The sentence that
I must see a dentist.
Yes. I must see a dentist.
Yes, I must go to the dentist. Okay. Next.
C. Dian has no idea about the case.
Okay. What is your reason?
Because Dian says I don't know. Dian says I don't know.
Yes, I don't know. So it means that Dian has no idea about the case. Jadi enggak ngerti, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. Enggak paham. Okay, Dian has no idea about the case. Okay, now next.
A.
A is very easy.
I hope he gets well soon.
I hope the gets well soon. I think it's very easy.
Yes,
presence of. Sudah jelas ya di sini ada kata hope.
Good job.
Nyomot aja di sini jangan good job ya. Ini temennya nyungsep dibilangin good job. Waduh, kan ada yang lebih parah ya.
Nah. Bagus itu.
Bagus itu. Okay. I think the...
C.
Okay, what is the reason? Why?
Because Fiona asked about, don't tell me that you won the trophy. Yes, I did.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what sentence that supports
this one is I to give me.
Yeah. Kalimat yang mendukung, kalimat yang paling mendukung. Kalimat yang mendukung jawaban. Coba dilihat dulu kalimat yang paling mendukung jawabannya.
Okay. Nice trophy.
Nice trophy.
Nice trophy.
Yes, nice trophy. Yes. What is your answers?
C.
Iris achievement in music.
Okay, can you explain what means about nice trophy? Apa yang dimaksud dengan nice trophy yang dikatakan oleh Fiona?
Piala bagus.
Okay, piala. Wah, nice trophy, piala bagus. Okay, berarti kalau kita ada piala, berarti ini sebuah apa?
Perlombaan.
Nah, kalau sudah dapat kita dapat piala, berarti sebuah
menang.
Menang, mem.
Yes. Winner.
Menang.
Iya, sebuah pencapaian. Sebuah
achievement, penghargaan.
Betul.
Achievement.
Wow, nice trophy. Nah, tanpa dibilang bla 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 berarti ini membicarakan masalah pencapaian. Arif, Aris achievement. Oke. Okay. Now, the last. Terakhir.
See?
Which one? Okay.
E. Ma'am.
There are two answers. See? Who said see? Who answered see?
Me, Fairuz.
Okay, Fairuz. What is your reasons?
Because Diana look at the trophy of Ari.
Because?
I think Diana come to the performance of Ari.
Diana lead the server.
Which one? Okay. Can you read the sentence maybe that you support your answers? Kalimatnya yang mana yang mensupport jawabannya?
I would come to see and support you.
I would. Sorry, which one? I would come to see and support you. Ini kalimat yang mendukung jawabanmu kalau jawabanmu adalah yang C.
Ya, ma'am.
Oke, jawabannya yang C. Apakah di sini Ari invited Fiona to watch his performance in a festival?
No.
Oke, apakah di situ si Ari mengundang?
No. Enggak.
Sorry.
Ini ceritanya, sorry, kalau bisa kita masih ada waktu ya, mungkin ceritanya itu bagaimana sih? Ini percakapan di sini, di ini secara singkat saja. Ceritanya bagaimana?
Ari Fiana. Tidak mengajak Fiona.
Ari memenangkan musik perlombaan.
Perlombaan musik, katakanlah seperti itu, perlombaan musik. Kemudian, how about Fiona?
Lalu Fiona bilang, kenapa kamu tidak memberitahuku kalau ada festival musik? Kalau aku tahu, pasti aku datang dan mensupport kamu.
Aku tahu, pasti aku datang. Berarti, tahu enggak?
Enggak.
Okay. Enggak.
Berarti jawaban C masih
enggak mengundang.
Enggak dipakai.
Oke. Okay.
Enggak diundang.
Berarti jawaban saya gugur ya.
Iya.
Oke. Now the next, kira-kira kelanjutannya apa? Cerita dulu kelanjutannya apa?
Katanya Ari, maaf aku lupa. Di samping itu aku tahu kalau kamu tuh selalu mendukungku.
Iya, aku tahu.
Walaupun kamu di sekitarku.
Aku tahu. Walaupun kamu tidak saya beritahu, kamu selalu mendukung saya. Oke, okay. Wah ini sahabat partner ya ini ya. Oke, okay. Terus kira-kira dari dialog ini kita tahu bahwa, nah kesimpulan dari dialog ini bagaimana tentang kesimpulannya?
Fiona had no idea that Ari participated in music festival.
Okay. Maaf, di sini ada kata had no idea. Nah, mungkin kita sudah terbiasa idea di sini mengatakan bahwa kita punya ide ya. Kita terbiasa di sini punya kita memaknai dalam bahasa Indonesia itu adalah ide, gagasan. Iya, betul ya. Nah, sehingga kalau kita akan memilih seperti ini, kita ragu. Iya, benar ya? Kita ragu. Nah, seperti yang sering Bu Riwin katakan, bahwa kita memaknai suatu kata berdasarkan pada konteksnya. Iya, berdasarkan pada konteksnya. Oke. Iya. berdasarkan pada konteksnya. For example, I watch television. Okay. I use my watch. Nah, antara duanya sama, tetapi maknanya berbeda. Do you get it? Nah, ada kata get. Kalau di sini, kalau kata get, nah kita terbiasa memaknai atau dalam bahasa Indonesia adalah mendapatkan. Sedangkan yang do you get it? Nah, itu apakah kamu mengerti? Nah, dilihat pada konteksnya. Nah, konteks yang ini no idea itu dianggap tidak tahu. Iya, tidak tahu. Oke, thank you. Do you have any questions so far? Ada pertanyaan sampai di sini?
No.
Sudah bisakah ini merefresh pikiran atau merefresh ingatan kalian tentang ungkapan-ungkapan?
Insya Allah, yes.
Okay. Insya Allah, yes. Nah, jadi kalau kalau sudah ke soal, kita tidak ditanyakan lagi. Kata ini mengekspresikan apa? Tidak, tetapi kita diminta untuk memaknai, mencari makna yang ada di sini, atau dengan kata lain adalah penalaran. Bisa juga nanti konsepnya. Oke, thank you. Sorry. Pak Enggar, can you help me? Sorry. Oke. Alhamdulillah, sudah selesai. Okay, thank you. If you don't have any questions so far, thank you. Keep your health. Stay at home. Don't go anywhere. If you go out of your house, please use your mask. Okay. Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, Pak Ega, it's time for you. Oke, Pak Ega, it's time for you to end the programs. Oke.
Baik, terima kasih anak-anak atas waktunya dan partisipasinya. Mudah-mudahan ilmu yang diberikan dari Bu Riwin hari ini bermanfaat dan bisa dijadikan untuk ilmu dalam bekal ujian nasional. Dan sekali lagi saya mohon maaf atas kesalahan dan kekeliruan sebelum saya tutup. Mudah-mudahan anak-anak kelas 9 semua diberikan kesehatan selalu. Dan semuanya dapat bisa berkumpul kembali nanti saat masuk sekolah. Berhubung waktunya sudah mendekati 9:30, saatnya untuk memulai waktu pelajaran jam pertama hari ini saya akan tutup langsung ya. Dan sampai berjumpa kembali ke KIP selanjutnya, mudah-mudahan dapat bermanfaat. Sekali lagi saya ucapkan pamit dan